I welcome you all for the session on AutoCAD Draw Part 3. In this video, we will learn about hatch, gradient and boundary. For that, I should create one closed profile. I will create one rectangle, one circle, as well as I will create one polyline so that you can get the difference between different profiles also. Hatch, gradient or boundary is irrespective of the profile shape. So I am using all these closed profiles for showing you the hatch pattern and the gradient as well as creating the boundary. First, initially we will go for hatch. Let's see what the hatch is. If you go for the pattern, pick the internal point and you can change the pattern you want as per your wish. You can change the pattern among the availability which is available in the software. You can see that there is a different pattern by different names. You can use whichever you want. You can use that as per your requirement. You can use that grade pattern for developing some other activities, for indicating some different applications. That depends upon which branch are you are using. There will be some notations for different hatch pattern. You can go and you can edit the pattern as well. There you can change the angle of pattern also you can change it. You can also change the distance between the patterns. Now I am giving it as 1. 1 is too big. I think if I give less than 1, if I give 0.5, you will get more lines there. You can change the angle orientation also. In the top you can see, you can change the hatch transparency as well. This is how you can go for hatch patterns. You have cross, you have ANSI, you have solid fill also, you have grade pattern, you have every patterns you can see here. You can alter this pattern easily. This is how the hatch works. If you want to edit the hatch, if you double click on the hatch, it will be edited. It can be edited easily. You can change the pattern there also. No need to go for delete and create the new, or go for edit hatch in the modify commands and all. If you double click on it, it will go for editing. Next we'll go for gradient, hatch, gradient. Gradient is a combination of two colors. You can see that there will be two colors. You can change the color coding as well. Whichever color you want, you can give it for color 1 and color 2. And you can change the orientation, angle orientation. Here also you can go for pattern, and pattern you can give color for pattern also. You can change the distance between the lines of your pattern as well, and the color and the hatch transparency as well. You can change the everything here also. In the hatch, whatever you can do, that the same thing you can do it in gradient also. You can go for the zigzag pattern, zigzag. You can change the color and you can change the distance also. If I give it as black, it is not visible properly. I will change the angle and I will change the distance also, so that it will be easily visible. This is how you can change the gradient. If you double click on the gradient also, you can go and edit the gradient. You can change it as per your requirement. Next we will go for boundary. For boundary, I will create one closed profile using the lines. In the initial stage, it will be If you go for properties and feature, it will be like once if you go for boundary selection, if you pick the point, enter. Now you can see it is joined. If you go for properties, you can see there will be, it will be of polyline. I will show you one more example. It will be easier for you to understand. I will draw one more line profile now. I will delete this particular profile. I will draw one more line. Now you can see that this is the properties of line. It is a single selection now. But now if I go for create boundary, if I go for boundary, if I select the internal point there, pick polyline, pick point. If I select the internal point, now if you go and select it, it will be of polyline. It is joined one. So in this video, we learnt about hatch, gradient and boundary. I think you like this. Thank you for watching this video on hatch, gradient and boundary in AutoCAD. I am Vijayar, who created this. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for further videos.